What is it, my son? You want to ask me something?
I do. Forgive me, but why is it you wear a nun's habit if you aren't one?
Whoever said I wasn't. Indeed.
Let's learn about her real quick. It's kind of interesting. I'll let it scroll by so you can read it.
I am married to the Lord.
She had a rough childhood.
And you are also a courtesan. You run a bordello.
So? I see no contradiction. How I choose to practice my faith, what I choose to do with my body, these are my choices to make. Like many young women, I was drawn to the church, but grew disillusioned by the believers of the city. Men hold God only as an idea in their heads, not in the depths of their hearts and bodies. Men must know how to love in order to reach salvation. My girls and I provide that to our congregation. No church would agree with me, I realized. So I created my own.
What?
It may not be traditional, but men's hearts grow firmer in my care.
Among other things, I'm sure.
That's awesome. Game time.
Signore, signore, come one, come all. The games of Carnevale are about to begin. Do you have the coraggio to compete for as grand a prize as this? This year, like every year, the Golden Mask will provide entry for one, a uno solo, to our most beloved Doge's personal ball. Who would not desire such an exceptional reward? Come, compete! Whoever proves themselves champion in each of four games today shall be the Doge's personal guest tonight.
You'd best get to it, Ezio.
Alright, so we have four games to play.
Signori,
and
signori!
Then we'll win.
Welcome! Gentlemen, whether you win or lose, this will certainly be your favorite game of the day. Ladies, here's how the game is played. All the ladies in the district have ribbons. Your job is to obtain them. Whoever has the most before my hourglass runs out is one step closer to winning the Golden Mask.
All right. Obtain more ribbons.
I trouble you for a ribbon.
Just steal a shitload of them.
Come stai?
Have anything for you, belle mie?
Try not to piss off any guards.
You're all looking lovely this afternoon.
You are pissing me off. Always with the loot getting in the way. This one. Hello, ladies.
Hello, ladies.
I touched your ass and got ribbons for it.
You're all looking lovely this afternoon.
No doubt, I am making it better. Don't linger around, it could piss them off.
Can I trouble you for a ribbon?
Uno mas. That's it.
Mind if I join you?
We have a winner! You have more ribbons than any man here. You've proved yourself a favorite of the ladies, and are now one step closer to the greatest prize of all time.
Who are they to judge what I think the greatest prize of all time is? Ribbon Roundup. Let's try this. Yeah, drop it. Get the fuck out of here. I think it's more fun to punch him, honestly. It really is. It's more satisfying. I don't care if it's mean. Which one is closer? I don't like this one, so I'm gonna do this one next. The one that's near the docks is actually funner. More fun. I'm going to the wrong one. No! I thought I scared you away. I saw a feather. Did I see a feather? No, I didn't. Fine. Finding my way around this stupid place. Damn it. Asshole. I hate those people that walk around carrying boxes. They just always get in the way. And they walk like this. They're like, oh, I'm sorry, am I in your way? No, let me just keep switching directions and you get the fuck out of here.
Step right up! Welcome! Welcome! The rules of the game are simple. Outrun your opponents, take the flag from the middle of the field, and bring it back to your starting position to score. If the opposition holds the flag, you must knock them down to steal it. Be the first to capture the flag 3 times, and the golden mask may yet be yours.
All right, capture the flag. Actually, it's fuck. More of a pain in the ass than it seems. I'll take the flag. Yoink. Because you start off on top of the building, which is like the first pain in the ass thing. Getting down to the flag without getting damaged is another story. Alright, it's usually easier just to jump down and take the damage. The dude gets faster significantly. You're never gonna catch me, guy. This is the guy that will beat you if you try to go the same route again. Cause this guy is like fucking Speedy Gonzales. Can't catch me up here, guy. Alright, won the game. because I win.
We have a winner! You've protected your flag and captured the enemies. You've proven yourself a warrior without fear, an inch ever closer to victory.
I have done what I can. Climb to reopen the room.
Forgot. Speak to me. He had to reset his dialogue.
You should feel better, but thank you.